Don't forget to check out my Patreon, where we have exclusive content for groups such as TWICE, 17, Red Velvet, Blackpink, NCT, SuperM, SHINee, ATEEZ, Stray Kids, and so much more, along with K-dramas, concerts, and other variety shows. Hey guys, Andrew here, and today we have Moonbyul present, and I think it's Hwasa Grey Christmas live clip, and I was like, oh, these sound cute, so let's just hop into the video. These are perfect Christmas things, so I thought maybe each member was gonna release something, but it's only Moonbyul and Hwasa from what I can tell. Also, we are checking out The Second World on Patreon, which Moonbyul's in. And we did check out their showtime with GFriend, so. Classic. Just naturally glancing their face that way. She make a like bracelet ring, that's cute. Birthday party, interesting. Is it her birthday? Okay, that makes sense. I thought it was for Christmas. But okay. Still works for Christmas. I apologize for her for having a birthday right next to Christmas. Yep. That's cute. I think it could kind of be cool, but also sad. What kind of snowman? Now, if you're out in a skirt in this weather, reevaluate your life, man. Too cold, too cold. Oh, pretty. This does work as just a regular song though. It doesn't have just Christmas winter vibes. Okay, okay, yeah. That's such a cute song. I think it also works, like I said, all year round. The only difference is it has those like jingly sounds in the background, but they're very subtle. That was cute. I didn't know her birthday was like right next to Christmas. That was cute though. I've never heard the song. I don't know if it's her song. Hey, she has Homer Simpson pajamas. I also have Bart Simpson pajamas, so we're the same person. I love how raw this is. We see her looking at her phone for the lyrics and everything. Ooh, okay. Ooh. Let's get it. Santa Claus feels so good. Noon dash and dust. Bang bang up. Marching goodies. Bottle in store. Gray. That's cute. In my eyes. See how young baby. I call it those subtitles. Ew. Why did you? Oh, I don't know if he's even a bad person or anything. I just said, oh, sorry. She's not 29. Is she 29 in Green Age? She's only a year older than me. I'm 24. So she would be 25, which would then be 26 in Green Age. Maybe I took it too literal. I actually said 364. Oh, I think I meant 364 till Christmas. Well, if this was a cover, then never mind, because the age wouldn't even matter. It sounds like her song, though. Ooh. That was so cute. Was that on purpose? I don't know. Like, was that a purposeful mistake? This is a lie. This reminds me a lot of Ariana's Christmas music. Wow. That was so cute. I think it would say cover. That was really cool. That was like something rare I see. I love that. I like them both for different reasons. I think this is her own song. I could be wrong. I don't know if she released like a little Christmas album. Let's look it up, I guess. But I like that song, so I might have to look it up if it's not hers. The latest single. Okay, it is hers. Yay. Loved it. Okay. Definitely looking forward to it. But that is it for this video. Happy holidays. I don't know if this is on Christmas or the day after. Regardless, I hope you had a great time. If you do celebrate, and if you don't, I will see you guys in the next Mama Moo video. Bye!